Hey everyone, Mav here, and welcome back to another video on Monster Hunter Rise Demo. Here, we showcase the different weapon types and pit them against the Great Izuchi and Mizutsune. Let's go! We are currently here at Insect Glaive. So I tried to use this for some time, Monster Hunter Generation 2, and I think 4U, I think also, but I didn't quite get it. Let's see. Let's go and try it out. Right, release the Hedwig. And this is the Insect Glaive. Looks cool, yeah. Okay. And as usual, let's have a look at the controls. Okay, X, A, ZRX. We harvest, okay, yeah. Then insect recall, okay. Harvest, harvest extract. Your insect allows you to gather extracts. Extracts come in three types, red, white, and orange. Which color extract you get depends on the body part. Yeah. Extract effects depend on the color. Red, attack, white, speed, orange, knockback protection. And absorb a blend of colors and mix them together. Yeah, cool. And XA. Okay. Insect fire. Marking a monster will tell insects to target that part of their attacks. Note that this effect disappears when you see fire. Okay, some insects really automatically attack once the target is marked, while there are others that spread insect dust when they attack. Okay. Insect fire. ZR. Whoa, okay. Insect arc target. Vault. Mid-air attack. Mid-air. Okay, jumping advance. And mid-air evade. Then we have the silk bind vault. So this is the silk bind X. And then we have the recall insect zip. It's the zip bind A. The X is a leaping attack that spins forwards. Okay. Follow up by pressing X for a jumping slash, A for a jumping bouncing slash, or B mid-air evade. Okay. Recall insect calls your insect back while you evade. As it returns, it will perform spinning attacks that scatter healing extracts. Its stamina will fully recover once it gets back. Master, okay. Yeah. Okay. Like I said, I'm not quite good with this one. X. The name. Yep. X plus A. Okay, it's a ZRX. It's a ZRA. We recall. ZR plus R. Insect fire. Insect mark. Okay, so we have ZRX. Okay. Oh, this one will mark. Right? Oh, that one. That's the mark. Okay. Hold on. ZRB. Then A. ZRB, then that's the A. Go like this. Yeah. It's the evasion. Really? Test notes. Yeah, so we did this. And okay, so ZLX. We evaded B. Is the ZLA. Okay, cool. The combos, ZLX, a thrust for brief openings. X, X, X. Okay, do that. X. Then, red extract. So if you have the red extract, ZLA. XA. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Ooh. And mid air combo, revolt and then BA. Revolt. Big combo. Wrong button. What? No? Whoa. What? I can't. I think these are the combos. Then we will just, yeah, we will just mash the buttons later on. Try it out. Hey, Azurus. Later. Yeah, man. There he is.
There's the target.
Yep, he marked the tail.
Oh no, you don't.
Really? Okay, no. Where's my Palamute? Really? You are?
Let's go!
Yeah, we missed. Really? Whoa. Okay. Whoa. Woo. Ouch. Yeah, saw that coming. Can't. At the range. It's cool. Come on.
Faster!
Two of them. Come on. Ooh. Punch her. Scumbles. Yeah, well, that's the Great Izuchi. Not so great anymore. And I'll definitely try this one. But I'm can't get the aiming with the insect.
Yeah.
Okay. And yep. Good job. Thank you. Pre-order soon. Yeah. For anyone who wants to try this out, I think the demo is still up until 1st of February. Or you could just purchase the game. And yeah, we'll go through the rest of the weapons and upcoming videos. If you like or enjoy this video, hit that like, subscribe, or notification button. And until the next one, take care and bye-bye.